So guys, I'm at Ngong Sanctuary. It's a very beautiful place, very beautiful. And I'm gonna be coming on Wednesdays to just do some lovely arts and crafts with children and get them to learn some Kiswahili words. So this is the company I'm in, Amuse Kenya. We are currently branching out and doing different locations so that kids from other locations can get to have a feel of what we offer. So this is basically a larva that I'm trying to cut and prep before the kids come, so that it will just be them sticking some beautiful colored papers or stickers on it and carrying it home. I normally do arts and craft where children get to carry their work home. And if I don't do that, I might end up doing, what is it called? Weaving. I don't know if I have one that I can show you people. Yeah, these. The weft and the warps. So we're just looking through the locations, trying to get info if parents can drive in. Parents were coming today, then yeah, we do our thing. So I have markers, I have cards, I have more cards for Christmas. We can already begin our Christmas crafts. Yeah, that is so cool. Then I have this that they can do something here, then carry home. I have these stencils, glitters, more cards, markers, colors, masking tape, containers, and beads. I want them to also do beadwork. And I have colored thread. I'll try and see if they can do a pom pom. See, a pom pom. So I'm set, ready to ramble. Mr. Sun is coming out. I need to make more of these. These are folders that they can get to carry their work, take away work home, and then beautify it. I have this book that I bought from Miniso for coloring. You can get to color a sticker, then stick somewhere. Like you see, like this one came out. I removed actually. So I'm busy prepping. It's called a prep it up. Don't fly away. Go Manila. We'll get to do sticking of pictures. So guys, I am ready to ramble. So we'll start with warm-ups. Then do a bit of Kiswahili, then do some bike ride, then do some nature walk, exploring the forest. Then we can break for snacks, we can do another activity, play tag, play other games. Then I got embossed paper, black. I got paint. game brushes. Got more embossed paper. So these should be neat and fun. So entrance to the forest is 100 shillings. If you're a Kenya, if you're a foreigner, I think it's a bit more colors. Then as usual, a snack, and today I have some biscuits. Coffee, more stencils, markers, you name it. So I've done my love heart. I think I should have a bag where I put my trash. Trying to hang my bag, my dustbin for today. They're like littering. Okay, same. Thank you. Use a bit of this to do the work. The weaving. Think we have monkeys here. So guys, see you on the next vlog.